Great. So that was the first half of the song there, the first two verses and chorus. That brings us into the solo. So the solo is going to be a lot of, it's almost like a chorus. It's all chorus parts. It's got a chorus, then a reverse chorus, then the stuck chorus, which is sort of taking the place of the chorus, then a reverse chorus. So it's going to be a chorus. B E D reverse chorus B D E stuck chorus B E back to the reverse chorus B D E and then it's got that little bit at the end where he goes, "Huh, take me back home now," or whatever he says there, and that's leading into the verse. It's going to be a verse pattern. Then we're going to do a third verse and a chorus, and again two extra bars of beat there. So here comes the solo. This is a reverse chorus. Now a stuck chorus. The reverse chorus. Now a verse pattern. And just vamp on B minor for a second. Now we can do our stuck verse. Back to the regular verse. This leads us back into the last chorus. One more chorus. Okay, now comes the trickiest part of the song. I'm gonna stop it there. It's tricky because we end up with 16 measures of B in a row here, where he does the bridge. Hey, little sis, there is nothing left in this world. So when it does these two extra B's, then it goes into this bridge, then it does a chorus, so you've got two more B's. It can be hard to hear where the E and the D are coming. And it can by then it can be hard to remember what are those two chords. You can hear something's coming up, but what you gotta remember is it's gonna do a chorus, then a reverse chorus at the end of that long thing. And then it sounds like it's doing it, singing the chorus lines, but here the music is a little bit different. It's doing a chorus, reverse chorus, and then it just repeats on the chorus part. So again, we're going to have B for 16 measures, a line of chorus, a line of reverse chorus, and then it's just going to vamp out on the chorus. So here that comes. Second line of B, third line, now we're on a chorus, 1, 2, 3, 4, now a reverse chorus. Now just vamp out on the chorus. So hopefully that makes sense. With just this one sheet, you can memorize the whole thing and later, you don't even need this. You can just remember it's two verses and choruses. The solo, which is a lot of chorus stuff. Another verse, well, that little verse part at the end is a tricky thing to remember. Then another verse and chorus. Remember, there's two extra B's at the end of, before these tricky parts, before the solo and the bridge. The bridge has three lines of B, then a chorus and a reverse chorus, and then it fades out on the chorus. So, good luck.